Because if, are you getting what I'm saying? It's not about the how, it's about who you need to become. It's about the power of the why that you have. Because one of the things that I found, a lot of times we talk about, well, yeah, I want to hit the platinum position. Yeah, I want to hit senior vice president. And people ask me all the time, you know, what's the secret? You know, what's the secret? And sometimes they say it as if we really have a secret that we're just not going to share because we know. There are no secrets. But I will tell you what the key is. You've got to have a powerful enough why that, like that example that I showed you, that every single day you're going to follow through on your commitment. If you say you're going to talk to 5 people a day, 3 people a day, what is that why, that reason that you're doing the business, that do, die, sink, or swim, no matter what happens that day, you're going to follow through? And most of us, our reason for doing the business isn't big enough. Am I making sense to you? Let me give you an example. Let's just say there was a 10-inch wide plank right here, about 30 feet long. And I said, I'll give you $20 if you'll walk that plank. And it's right here on the ground. How many of you will walk that plank for $20? Absolutely. Everybody would, right? It's right here on the ground. You just walk it. It's 10 inches wide. You get to the end, I give you $20. Now, let's take that same 10-inch, 30 feet long plank, and I want to put it at the top in between 2 100-story buildings. And I say, I'll give you $20 if you walk that plank. Same plank. The exact same plank. But let me ask you a question. How many of you are going to walk across it for $20? You're going to look at me like I'm crazy, right? But now, let me give you the same plank. It's the same plank. In between the building, 100 feet, 100 story, on top of 200 story buildings. You're on one side. And on the other side, I say, walk the plank. You look at me and say, why? And you look over there and you see your children on the other side of that plank and the building's on fire. And you need to walk that plank to go get your kids. How many of you gonna walk that plank? Now, here's the thing. It's the same plank. What changed? Your reason, your why. And see, that's what I'm talking about. When we talk about that, why has to be burning and deep down inside of you in order for you to be able to go to the top. Some of you still are living off these little bitty whys, and that's why you're not getting to the top, because your why isn't strong enough. When is it going to get strong enough? When are you going to make that decision that you are not going to build somebody else's dream and allow them to reap the benefits of your daily efforts? When are you going to look at the situation your family's in and say, you know what? It's time out for this. Am I making sense to you? So the one thing that I want you to do is I want to show you something that I've always done, because people say, Pastor, when you have people that don't support you, how many of you have people that don't support you? How many of you have family members? No. Really? Wow. Well, here's what I want to do. Before I go into this visualization, I want to share something with you. My husband and I decided to do something very special this weekend. We developed, when we got in this business, a training program that we wanted to be able for. We said to ourselves, we want to create something where when people buy it, all they have to do is listen to these CDs or this DVDs, and we know that by the end of it, they have everything that they need in order to go platinum. And forever, we've been, I think they're like, it's a 4-set series, like $149 per series. Today and for this weekend only, this national convention only, we've decided to do what's called a BOGO, buy one, get one. So for those of you who want to get that product, because we know what it's like, we've been there, we know what it's like to be here on your last dime, we understand that. So for those of you who've been asking about that series, you want to get one, for this weekend only at the store, for the first, I think it's the first 100 people, you buy one and you get one free. So you pay $99 for one and you get the other one for free. So for those of you who want to get that, I can guarantee you it's going to teach you how to recruit, how to build your business, how to do everything that you need to do in order to get to the top, okay? Does that make sense? So now here's what I want you to do. I want you to take everything out of your lap. Take everything out of your lap right now. And I want everybody to close those doors in the back, and I want no moving for about 5 minutes. Close the doors in the back for me. And what I want you to do is, when we talk about that why and that reason that you're doing the business and how to break through and how when you show up at that next convention, you know that when you walk out of these doors, you're going to do everything you need to do, because now you've made a decision. Because a lot of times in life, we're not doing it because we're focused on the wrong thing. So here's what I want you to do. I want you to imagine
On your left side, there's a 10-foot mirror. Look to your left. Imagine there's a 10-foot mirror. On your right side, there's another 10-foot mirror. Now, on your left side, that 10-foot mirror, you look in it and you see the image of where you are and where you've been. That's your present and your past. All the stuff you're going through right now, all the stuff you've been through, all the people who didn't support you, all the people who quit. But then I want you to look on the right side. Because see, the right side's your future. See, the image that you see in there, that's where you're going. That's what it's going to look like on the other side of SVP. Am I making sense to you? On the other side of platinum. So if you guys can give me the song really quickly, I want you to sit back, relax, and I want you to close your eyes for a minute. Because I want to take you on your life's journey. Anybody ever seen This Is Your Life? Well, guess what? This is your life. I want you to sit back. I want you to close your eyes. I want you to look in that left mirror because we're going to stay there for about 10 seconds and then we're moving on to the future.
I used to think that
I want you to think about right now all the things that you've been through.
And life was nothing but
all the people who said, you know what, that business isn't going to work. I'm not going to try your service.
Now I know
I saw all those hands go up, and we laugh when we say family doesn't support us, but I know that that can hurt. A lot of times your spouse may not give you the support you want, and you're out here, you're giving it everything you got, and all you want is them to support you. And you may not have that right now because they don't understand it. That's okay. Sometimes the very people that we're fighting for, they may not understand it at the time that we get it. Even our children may be crying when you walk out the door to go to that meeting again. Some of us are here and we are grown men and women. And we're trying to figure out how we're going to pay that mortgage and keep the house over our, keep our families together, keep a roof over our family's head. Trying to figure out how we're going to send those kids to school. But you know what? That's about to change because you've made a decision today. And you've just drawn that line in the sand. So I want you to go with me here. You're walking into the San Antonio National Convention. And all of a sudden, the co-founder walks up to the podium. And he puts his hands on the podium and he goes to that mic and he says, the next senior vice president promotion hails out of, and then he says, your city and your name. And all of a sudden your entire team, they pick you up and they carry you up onto that stage. And as you're going up onto that stage, you're looking at that mirror on the left side, and all of a sudden it's starting to break into pieces. It's shattering because it's not about where you've been, it's not about where you are, because you know it's about where you're going, because now you're getting promoted, you're walking that stage, your dreams are about to come true. And then you walk up to that podium, and you're looking out into the audience, and guess who's in the audience? Those same people that didn't support you in the beginning, they're out there cheering your name. They're out there saying congratulations. And you're doing your acceptance speech and you're thanking everybody and you're holding back the tears because they don't know the journey that you've been through. They don't know how hard it was. They don't know the times you wanted to give up. They don't know when you went to the conventions and you were scraping together pennies just to eat. They don't know that part. But you're happy you did it. So then all of a sudden now, you leave that stage. They hand you the keys to your brand new shiny silver BMW. And then you head off because now you get to show your friends and family that brand new mansion that you just built from the ground up. You announce that you've just left your job. You've been able to retire. You're eventually going to hit that platinum position. You're going to buy your parents that house you've always dreamed of. You write that last check to become debt free. You pay that last note on your mortgage. You go back and you start doing things for your church that you've always wanted to do but you hadn't been able to do. You close your eyes and you see Harriet, you see Rosa, you see Martin looking down on you saying, you know what? We started it and you finished it. We're proud of you. You start going back into the community, mentoring those children who may not have the parents. Because they see you successful, they know they can be successful. And then all of a sudden your family, they're looking at you. You're having that sit-down dinner at your brand new 10,000 square foot mansion that you built from the ground up. And all your family, they're looking at you and they're saying thank you. Thank you, Mom. Thank you, Dad. Thank you. Thank you for sacrificing. But then I want to take it one step further, because 100 years from now, it's going to be a big picture above the fireplace. And it's going to be a group of children sitting around looking up at that picture, and that picture is of you. And they're saying, thank you for leaving this legacy for us. Now I want you to open your eyes. Give yourselves a round of applause. How you feeling? How do you feel? How does your life look? How does the right side of the mirror feel? How does it feel to shatter that left side of the mirror? See, here's what I want you to understand. I want you to understand that in life, don't get focused on where you are, because where you are has nothing to do with where you're going. Is that fair enough?